So you won first place. How are you going to celebrate tonight?
I'm not really sure. Probably with some ice cream.
Just sleep.
I was actually going to ask my parents if I can get canes, only because I love canes.
Probably eat, because, you know, food is always good. Maybe go to sleep, but I do have to do a bunch of labs for school, so I can't really rest, but yeah.
Maybe some late night FaceTimes and
Zoom
snacks.
Party.
yeah, for sure.
And, you know, back working on to go to county.
The project I worked on is in what conditions do bananas ripen the fastest?
And I worked on how the pH of drinking water will vary depending on the cup material.
My project is the effectiveness of cotton materials to redirect magnetic fields.
What material would best protect people with pacemakers from a Wi-Fi signal?
And I worked on how viscosity affects the damping on a mountain bike shock.
And created an analysis using a little bit of physics mechanics.
I worked on a project that tested the effect of metallic nanoparticles on freshwater organisms.
The project I work on is called More Bang in Your Coffee.
I worked on a particle accelerator.
I worked on the bittersweet solution with my partner Anubhav Chandla.
In September of last year, I unfortunately lost my grandfather to COVID. So my amazing best friends helped me kind of inquire about what happened to him with our own project.
I think we're just going to go home and have dinner all together. I mean, you know, that's the best we can do right now.
Well, it's up to my parents. We might get some dinner tonight and we'll see how it goes. Yes, thank you so much. It's truly an honor.